Freya. I am Lucy Noel. So we're going to go ahead and talk about some more hip openings for example, injured hip flexors, or in general, maybe you just have some tension going on that you need to work with. So the first one is, I guess what we learn in grade school as the butterfly. What we're going to do is we're just going to bring the bottoms of our feet together, like so. And then we're going to sit nice and tall with an inhale. And if this is more than enough for you, you can hang out here. And what you can do to help just kind of be balanced and sturdy about it, just make a strong wall behind you with your arms and just straight into it and breathe. And what this should be opening and what you should be feeling is just a nice opening here. If it's not quite there, let's go ahead and walk it forward a little bit. So we're going to actually hold on to our toes like so. And if your legs, which mine do, have a tendency to kind of come up as you go down, what we're going to do, it's actually cool because it helps keep the back nice and elongated anyways, is just kind of gently, not even really pressing, you're just kind of directing your elbows, towards the inside of your thigh there. So go ahead, inhaling nice and tall, and as we exhale, slowly it's rolling forward, using those elbows to keep your inner thighs down. With every inhale, see if you can extend straight. And exhale, just relax. Inhale, lengthening out the back. Exhale, maybe you're sinking just deeper. We're going slowly walking our way back up. Go ahead and keep this left leg in, extending the right out to the side. Keeping these toes flexed and pulled towards us, keeping the knee protected, as well as keeping the leg down. So we're going to do a couple things, and what this is actually focusing on is me opening up the hip as well as this whole entire side, which can actually be hiding a lot of tension that could be straining and pulling on the hip flexor. So keeping this toe pulled back, we're going to go ahead and sit up nice and tall, inhaling the arms up, and as we exhale, twisting and just dropping over that leg. And this should be definitely feeling along here. If you're not quiet, or maybe you're extraordinarily open and flexible there and you need some extra room to work with, you can try actually bending the hands and crossing one over the next, creating an opening. You're not forcing anything, you're just gently breathing over the leg. Now we're gonna go ahead and take this right hand and we're gonna place it here on the inside of the right leg and twist. Inhaling that left arm up, exhale, really reaching these fingertips over towards the toes and trying to touch them if you can, that's awesome. And you should definitely feel this opening all along this whole entire side. Inhale, and as you exhale, go ahead and just release. We're gonna go and switch it up. So bringing this right leg in, flipping the left leg out. Gonna get situated here in your sit bones. So you're gonna inhale up nice and tall. As we exhale, twist, dropping. Make sure you're keeping these left toes pointing towards you. Just extending over the leg. And breathing. And we're going to bring this left arm here on the inside of the leg, bring the forearm down, inhaling right arm up, exhale, just letting it fall, and then just breathing this whole entire side. And inhale our way up,